And so we're playing The Sims 4. Apologies for camera shaking in this video, but yeah, let's get started. Right now, my Sim is currently pregnant, and she's newly married, and those are our household members. We have Dixie, who is a ghost, because she did pass away when before I started this little mini-series. So yeah, we're going to get into the video. It's just reading, and my Sim is taking the dog out, so that's so far what's going on. Ashley is currently asleep. So is the father, the first generation is asleep. So yeah, pretty much everyone is asleep at the moment. My Sim is currently fishing right now. She's having fun outside. Figured she should get outside. So that's what's going on. So currently Ashley is in her second trimester and she's currently going somewhere. Clearing up plates and stuff. So that's what's going on so far. So they're both spending some time outside. Figured, why not? After, because soon she's gonna be in her third trimester in a few hours. So that's so far what's going on. Status update. Ashley's in her third trimester, so she could give birth this episode. Who knows? Let us know in the comments if you think it's going to be a girl or a boy. And if you skipped ahead, if she ends up giving birth, do not spoil it. Just put in your guesses. So I gave Ashley a new everyday wear for her second one, which is a little cute yellow dress. Super cute. She still has not given birth yet. So yeah, that's really what's going on. I just gave her an extra everyday wear in case she doesn't want to wear something that's warm and stuff. I just gave her like a short sleeve outfit. Super cute though. So, Brody came to visit today, and they're just kind of talking right now, and everyone else right now is asleep, so father and son bonding time, which is good, so yeah. So I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Thanks for telling us dad in the comments. Guess if it's a girl or boy. Find out next time if the baby's a boy or a girl. So yeah, make sure you put in your guesses. We didn't get to find out today, but maybe for sure next time we are playing this, you will find out what generation 3 is gonna be like. Who will carry on the next generation?